So we're gonna be doing the whisper challenge. If you don't know what the whisper challenge is,
basically just a game where one person has headphones on and they're supposed to guess what the other person is saying. So it's kind of like a game of telephone, but not really.
So yeah, I did this video like 7 years ago with
an old friend of mine.
I have to guess what you're saying, right?
Yeah. Alright. Oh, I didn't even say it. Wait.
What?
Okay. I work at a daycare.
Say it again.
I work at a daycare.
Can you move your mouth more so I go like this?
Okay. Oh, wait. I work at a daycare.
This is harder than I thought.
Cause
I
guessing?
Guess one word. You said I?
Mm-hmm. I work at a daycare.
I am so tired.
No. I work at a daycare. I work at a daycare.
I work a lot.
Okay, yeah. You're getting close. I work at a daycare.
You work at a daycare.
Yeah,
you got it.
Okay, my turn.
Where's your
Spotify?
Oh, this is loud.
That's loud? Don't eat.
Yeah.
How does... How does my hair look?
Did you say I?
No?
Okay.
How does my hair look?
You dyed your hair? Okay, I keep on turning Siri on. Okay, let me just figure it out.
Don't talk too loud, okay?
Are you cheating?
No, I'm trying to shout out. How do you just hear me? You just heard me.
No, because I can hear you. That's what I'm saying. Don't talk too loud.
Oh, okay. How does my hair look? How does my hair look?
Is it something about dyeing your hair?
About my hair, but
okay. No, it's not.
My hair.
It is about your hair?
Okay.
Well, let me turn it on. You're talking too loud because I can hear you.
How does my hair look? How does my hair look?
You dye your hair. No, but I'm gonna, my hearing. Can I go into your settings and add something into your widget?
Yeah.
It's just that it's so loud.
I know you're a little bit deaf, but I just know it.
Oh, there it is, look. It tells you if it's too loud. Right now it's good. If it's too loud, look.
Six and a half hours later.
You miss your hair long?
Okay,
what'd you say?
I was trying to give you a hint. How does my hair look?
Oh, I would have never kissed my hair. Oh my, that's so loud.
No, it's not.
It's so loud. That's a good song.
Yeah, that means she needs to go get her ears checked. Or I need it.
Are you talking about me?
Let me check what my sister said. But yeah. She's not sharing her location.
It sucks.
It's too loud.
Because it is. See, look at that. I'm turning it down and it's still saying warning. I'm for rock. You only have 4 songs on rock.
Sorry, my stomach hurts so much right now.
I
work tomorrow.
Something about ice cream?
I work tomorrow.
You like South Park too?
I work tomorrow.
You work tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that was easy. That was
easy. I gave you an easy one. Sad pony.
Yeah. Penny X. I need someone to be patient with. Take me off the market. Take me off the map. I'm trying to
hit.
The market. Take me off the map.
Just to come this far and not be happy.
Be patient with me. Someone to.
I've been waiting for her for like 20 minutes.
I'm in pain.
Okay.
Santa is coming to town.
You took a pizza out?
No.
You want a pizza?
No. Santa is coming to town.
Girl!
Santa is coming to town.
You want a pizza out?
Santa is coming to town. Santa is coming to town.
Do I have a towel?
No, but the tea is good. The tea? No. Okay, whatever.
Tea?
I'm trying to tell her that the tea in the towel.
The tea.
No, the tea.
D?
The tea. The tea was good. You got it right.
Table?
No.
Table, you pointed.
No. I was trying to just do the tea on the table, but not table. This? No. No table. Santa is coming to town.
Ta-ta.
Santa is coming to town.
Town.
Yeah, town.
Uh-huh. Someone's coming into town.
Yeah.
Tala's coming into town.
No.
When Tala comes to town. Yeah. Town, something with town. Going out of town. You're no, going no, out no, of no, town. No. Ta.
Ta. Maybe I'm just bad at pronouncing words.
Are you singing a song about a town? Santa?
Yeah!
Santa's coming to town?
Yeah.
Y'all, I'm so good.